Hello foodies! Today I'll show you another original and unique recipe of mine using trout fish and quark cooking cheese. The recipe is simply called baked cheesy trout and it's delicious. For this recipe, I'll be using a large 1.2 kg boneless rainbow trout fillet, some award-winning tarragon mustard sauce, smoked sweet paprika, some extra virgin olive oil, and 250 grams of quark cooking cheese. Put some olive oil on a baking paper lined tray, add a bit of salt, a bit of smoked paprika, 1 teaspoon tarragon mustard, 2 tablespoons quark cheese, and mix everything together with your hands like I'm doing here. Place the trout fillet skin side down. The skin keeps the fish intact and becomes crispy. Add salt to the fish as well as the smoked paprika, 3 heaped teaspoons of tarragon mustard. You can add more if you want. And add the remaining quark cheese. Add a bit of olive oil. And mix everything together into a thick, consistent paste. Make sure you cover the trout fillet totally with the paste. I'll also add a bit of breadcrumbs on top of the fish to give it a bit of a crust, as well as sprinkle some dried parsley on top. Now this gorgeous rainbow trout fillet goes into a preheated fan oven at 180 degrees centigrade for 40 minutes depending on the size of the fillet. After 40 minutes, our rainbow trout with quark cheese is ready. Let me cut it open for you and show you that it's moist and juicy inside. Serve this baked cheesy trout fillet with a nice leafy salad, bread, and a glass of white wine. Enjoy!